Hey guys, it's Savvy, and tonight I want to film the video talking about the evolution of my own spirituality. So, throughout recent years, my spirituality has gone through a lot of growth. As a child, I was raised in the Bible Belt, so Southern Baptist, Christian, and a lot of those things didn't really align with me as a person. So at a young age, I ventured off to find, better options. So when I was 14, a friend and I began to dabble in witchcraft, and it was just the two of us. We had our own altar that we set up. It was very simple. We had like a mirror, a couple of candles that were my mom's. And eventually we ended up writing our own spells. We had a lot of fun. It was very enjoyable and it was so different. And it was nice. It was so refreshing to have that experience and those memories. And then we kind of parted ways, just naturally, as it happens throughout high school. So for a few years, I put witchcraft and anything spiritual kind of on the back burner and just enjoyed high school and free spirit, blah, blah, blah. And then my early 20s, I started to come back into like my spirituality, and I really got into Wicca. I was really into Wicca, and I didn't really know what it was all about, but I knew that it felt like what I was searching for. I was like, wow, Wicca, this is great, because this is everything I'm looking for. I'm looking for religion, and I love witchcraft, and I want to practice more of it and know how to be a real witch. And that's all I really cared about. So into Wicca I went, and I kind of dove in feet first, and I started, researching and studying more into it. And then I realized Wicca really wasn't what I wanted. And so then I moved and switched my title over to, or my label over to, more pagan. Which wasn't wrong, it just wasn't exactly, still wasn't home for me spiritually, you know what I mean? Now, I'm at a point in my life where I'm done. I'm not trying to find a label. I'm just a spiritual being. We're all individuals. Everyone's journey is gonna be different. I do love to study and practice other religions and spiritualities, but I'm not claiming to be any certain one anymore. I'm just not. It's, labels are just so lame. All they do is cause more division when really we need more unity. What's important is being authentic, and what's important is being a productive, empathetic, and generous human. It all comes down to being just a decent human being, and not only to others, but to yourself. That's where I'm at. I don't want to be labeled one thing or another anymore. I'm just me. Thanks so much for watching, guys.